Hello!
You bunch of retards.
Dora the Explorer. Don't say that to the viewers. You piece of crap. Can't you even see that you am watching the news?
Sorry, Mammy. God, I've got a great idea. I will disturb Mammy when she's watching the news. How could I do that? I know. I will play loud music on my phone along with my speakers. We need to ask the backpack. Can you please say backpack? Oh well. It seems like no one is going to say backpack then. Screw you all.
Backpack, backpack. Backpack, backpack. Yeah! I'm the backpack loaded up with shit and sex toys too. Everything you might need I've got inside for you. Backpack, backpack. Yeah! Hella. I'm the backpack. So Dora wants to play music to distract her mother watching the news. Which one of these items could be helpful to use? You're joking! Are you dumb or something? That's Dora's freaking ammo kit. She only uses it when she goes hunting killing her enemy Swiper the Fox. Try again. Come on. Hurry up! Oh my god! Are you from kindergarten or something? Stop being so dumb. You're not helping. That's Dora's cigarette when she smokes it and buys it from Boots the Monkey. Try again. Excellent. At last, you found the right items for Dora. Now she can distract her mother when she's playing loud music. Brilliant. Well done.
Delicioso.
Thanks for your help. Grouches. Now let the music begin in 3, 2, 1. Let's party.
The holy motherfucking dickhead fat ass bitchy explorer. How dare you play loud music while I was watching the news? That's it, you're grounded for 11,818,984 years and go to sleep for 9,968,996
years right now. Hello everyone. This is that blue panda guy here. And this is my real life look. This is not my new avatar. I've created my character to make myself look in real life. However, I will appear with my real life avatar in some of my videos with my normal avatar. If you think this character looks disgusting or ugly or whatever, please respect my opinion and how I've created it or whatsoever. Anyways, thanks for listening.